Hey guys, Kurt here with Awesome Boats and Motors. Today I'm going to do a short walkthrough on this Reata Ranger 212 LS. This boat's going to come with the matching trailer made there at Ranger. It's going to be a double axle trailer, and you're going to have a fold away tongue to fit in those small garages, and you'll have a center jack there. It's for better stability. And you can see you have a spare tire and spare tire holder as well. Right up here, pretty cool feature, they have their nav lights built in, so you don't have to worry about any poles. And you can see you have a Minn Kota iPilot trolling motor. Go ahead and take a look at the back here. You can see this boat is powered by a Mercury Pro XS. It's going to be 250 horsepower on that guy. And it's going to come with the four blade stainless steel prop. As you can see here, Ranger added some nice boat buckles. That'll be good for safe travel down the highway. And then this boat is also going to have a remote drain plug. That red plug right there is your plug. You won't have to be climbing up under there because you got your remote switch right there. Here in the back, you're going to have a nice boarding ladder. And you can see plenty of seating in this boat. This boat is going to boast 21 feet 4 inches with a beam of 96 inches. Your fuel capacity is going to be 39 gallons, excuse me. And you're going to have livewell capacity, 27 gallons of livewell capacity. And then you're going to have a center rod box that's going to hold your 8-foot rods. And then this boat is going to be approximately 2,200 pounds dry. Right here you can see you have a cleat. You're going to have another one on the other side and two in the front. Let's go ahead and take a hop up in the boat and show you guys a little more. Here's one of your swivel seats in the back here. That nice interior finish. All the interior is done at Ranger in-house. Right back here, you're gonna have a big dry box with a drain. And right here in this compartment, you're gonna have access to your batteries and your battery charger there. Right here in the center, you're gonna have a ski locker, plenty of room. And as you can see right here, they made a nice little step down that folds up and doubles into a seat. Right above that, you're gonna have your livewell. Massive livewell. This boat will come equipped with a ski pole here as well, so you can pull your tubers and skiers, what have it. It's also going to come equipped with an infinity radio system that is Bluetooth. Show you a little bit of the storage here, your glove box, and I have a 12 volt charger there. Some USB ports, auxiliary. Pretty cool feature here, right under here you have some tackle boxes. That'll pop up. Just store it up under there. Alright. Take a look at the helm here. See, you have a huge Lowrance 12-inch screen. Your fuel gauge. RPM gauge. Your water pressure gauge. Over here, you're gonna see your toggle switches. You have your livewell, bilge, nav lights, anchor lights, radio, horn, and there's gonna be your recirculate, empty, and auto for the livewell. This boat is gonna hold up to 7 people, or 1,035 pounds. Go ahead and lift this guy up and show you some of that rod storage. So you're going to be able to hold 4 8-foot rods here in the center. And then you'll have straps over here as well if you'd like to have more rod storage. As well as on this side. Here in the front, you're gonna have another dry box with the drain. It's good for a cooler space, more storage, and more storage. There's your fire extinguisher in there. You're gonna have another swivel seat up here in the front. And then another 12-inch Lowrance screen. Right below that, you're gonna have another big dry box. And all these compartments are lockable. As you can see here in the front, you can control your trim, your nav lights, and you'll have a cup holder with some integrated tool holders for your pliers. Well, that's pretty much gonna do it on this Ranger Reata 2020. If you have any more questions, feel free to stop and see us at Austin Boats and Motors here in Lakeway, Texas. Give us a call at 512-263-2811. Thank you and have a good day.